Dame Evelyn Glennie, leading 1,000 volunteer drummers.
Track in the foundry was of the highest quality, and here we landed in 2012 on a dramatic, very well performed start.
Stay calm and just do the same shit, alright?